Okay. Are we gonna burst out the eye? Cause that's kinda gross. Yep. Nasty. You nasty, Dante.
So this is the next stage.
Wait!
If you're asking for a date, forget it. Because I make it a point not to go out with women who shoot me in the head.
Date a demon? I'm not that desperate. Besides, I really don't care for guys who stink like blood.
You're right. So, tell me, what's your name?
I don't have a name.
Okay, then what should I call you?
I don't care, whatever you want.
Whatever, lady. I'll leave this to you, because I don't want to miss the party.
Who counted on you anyway?
Ah, so close. It's doing that weird thing where, there we go. My cursor was all per-boogered. Anyway, mission 9. Faded memories, christen the sorceress of the abyss with a blade. Yay. Okay. Looks like a control device for the bridge. I'll need some special power to move the bridge. Nothing. All right. There's no suspicious. Suspicious. Oh boy. Oh. Gross. Not what I expected. Ow. Really? Hey! Alright. Dope. Ah. Provisions room? I don't see any provisions in here. Unless you're talking about the peoples. That was health. Okay. Could you give me a worse camera angle, Capcom? You know what? Don't answer that. Because we both know the answer. Radiate the image sunken in the depths below to open a new path. What's the point of the circle thingy? Seems kind of dumb. Do I jump? No. Alright. Whatever. How are you not dead? There we go. Ah. What the hell? Oh, I hit the wrong button. I thought I was doing that, and I wasn't. Silly me. Where the hell did that guy go? There he is. Yeah, there you go. Nothing. Oh, this music is it's something. It's probably copyrighted, if I had to guess. Interesting. Is that really it? Yeah, I pulled up a guy. It's like, how long is this game? Apparently we're almost halfway there, but there should be a secret over here somewhere. Maybe. Maybe not. Unless that's not the door they were talking about. It's this bluish green door, and that door's kind of blue. I don't know. Can't help but notice that we haven't really leveled up our dash thing. Maybe we have? I don't know. Feels like it kind of stalled out there. Oh, I see. May have gotten help. Maybe that's what they meant by bluish green door. Hey, health. Great googly moogly. We shiny. Okay. We got a riffle. Let me guess. Well, at least it's over here, right? That's probably gonna be awful. Ow. Well, A charge technique from the heavens? What the hell does that even mean? I have no idea. I don't really have anything like that. I don't know. I honestly don't. Is that? It's not really a charge attack. Back here for a brief moment in time. So I want that. Because health! Alright, we can't do that adjudicator yet, so I'll be right back. Alright, we're back here. Doing all the things. I hear the music starting up again. Yeah. Okay. No more of these, huh? Looks like that should be a thing, but I guess it's not a thing. Is this a thing? Ambrosia! Fruit that mankind is forbidden to even touch! So to unlock the door to paradise... Well, we missed the fancy pants. Yeah, that's right. Oh, Ooh. Get off me. Okay. We'll take it, just slimy paws off me. Was there a... No? She's back, huh? Alright. Oh. Okay. Okay. Dante, please. Really? Sometimes I worry about you, Dante. Oh, I bet you. The words restore the mass sacred energy and the power to part the oceans will be yours. I'm a little kerfuffled. Alright, it's saying... that I can actually just... go in here. Okay. I thought I had to, like... stop the waterfall first. Oh. Okay. Hey, health. Yeah, there's no way. I think I know what I missed both times. There's a barrel back there behind the bar that I'm pretty sure I missed. Right there. Pretty sure I missed that barrel. Oh, pretty sure I did. Oh well, dumb. I'll cut out all those failures. Alright. Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Something's on the woman's hand. I placed a thingy there. Alright, well, what is... I was expecting him to turn around also, in case I die. We're at 30,000. That's some health. Kinda looks like the lead singer from The Darkness. Run away! Woo! I don't know that I absolutely need it, but I don't want to redo the mission, so.
Now
Oh! Oh! Oh. Oh, I don't agree that that should have hit me. Nope. Oh! Yeah, okay. This is obnoxious. Oh my. Oh. Oh God. Oh. Sure. Damn, she is tanky. Oh, we got her.
My, you're sweet.
You'd think so, wouldn't you?
All right. I'll help you. Your father was a handsome devil. But you're no slouch yourself.
And she turns into a guitar. As of course she does. Yeah, that's the thing that happens. This is as far as I've ever gotten in this game. Sure. Dante controls. Dante can control bats by jamming on his curious guitar. Its cool attack is deadly. Cool. I don't actually have it equipped, though. That's not how guns work, but sure. Everybody loves a little gun katah.
Welcome back.
I wonder if she's one of the playable characters. Like, last game we played as What's Her Biscuit. Luca Teal or whatever. Lukia, whatever.